Hello, lovely people. I hope you all are doing well. I wanted to talk about the new age healing scams. So basically what I have seen, and by the way, this is coming from someone who, you know, trained in everything out there for about 10, over 10 years actually, because I started my journey when I was quite young. So for over 10 years, all I did was invest and train in different healing modalities, from NLP, hypnotherapy, Reiki, theta healing, access bars, quantum, I don't know what, matrix energetics, and the list goes on, basically. That's all I did. And the reason why I did that is because I always felt like there was something missing from each one of these healing modalities. And I was just looking, I guess I was looking for the truth, really, thinking about it, speaking out loud. So basically what I've noticed is this: all of these healing modalities, I shouldn't say all, because maybe there are some out there that don't, but anyway, all these new age healing modalities are taking you outside of yourself. You always need to do something out there, whether it's an energy healing technique or moving your eyes right and left or doing this, that, and the other. It's always something that you have to do in order to get some sort of results. And sometimes you get results, sometimes you don't. Sometimes you feel a shift, but then a few months later, you're back repeating the same pattern and you're left wondering, at least this happened to me, like, I thought I worked on this. Or, you know, what did I do wrong? And, or maybe it works for everybody else but me. And so over the years of doing this and practicing literally everything out there, this is what I noticed, that all of them require you to do something out there in order to get some sort of result. So, and this is really disempowering. And this is how they disempower you, by not teaching you. And I'm not saying that they're doing this, you know, because they're evil or whatever it is. They're probably not even aware of it themselves. They're also seeking the truth. But it's always something out there, and true empowerment and true healing can only come from within. So really, real alchemy and real transformation and real healing starts from the inside out. And this is the key, basically. And this is why I turned to, I actually started to pray, and I've talked about this before in my moments of desperation. I prayed from my heart. And so true empowerment and true healing starts from inside, and it's your intention, it's your emotional desire, and it's your will. Basically, that's what it is. It's your will. It's using your will from the inside to initiate healing, to initiate change, to face and confront reality, to accept the truth of your childhood or of your traumas and whatever else it is that you're working on. So it starts from within. And then once you do that and you do the inner alchemy, and by the way, inner alchemy is just processing emotions. That's all it is. It's feeling and accepting and processing emotions. And this can only be done from the inside out. It can never be achieved from the outside in. That is why a lot of the times when some people, and by the way, I've done this too, go to energy healing after energy healing, it doesn't work. Because healing, true healing, is an act of your own will. And nobody, even if they're the best healer in the world or whatever, you know, they are, nobody can do it for you. Nobody can give that to you. It has to come from inside of you, and you have to have a deep desire to heal and to change. And when you have that and you put it out there, which I've talked about in so many of these videos, in particular the heart prayers and all of that, that is when, firstly, that is when you feel empowered, like true empowerment. And that's when you can create change and start to heal. Heal different aspects of your life, from healing health stuff, from relationship blocks and whatever else that you're wanting to work on. And it's from this space that you can also manifest and seek truth. And when you really put out these desires and using your will, you will attract situations and circumstances and people to you, either to support you or even to trigger you if you're not able to access certain emotions. But yeah, I lost my train of thought, but I hope that makes sense. So anything that takes you away from going within and really teaching you how to use your own will and desire is really just, it's disempowering you. And you are giving your power away to these tools and techniques. And that is why a lot of people, you know, I say a lot of people, but I'm speaking for myself really, like feel lost after 10 years of searching and doing this healing and that healing and NLP and hypnotherapy and God knows what else. I felt more lost after 10 years of searching, you know, for healing and all of that than when I started. And I actually felt disheartened by this whole healing, the healing movement, because nobody was teaching me the truth. The truth, which is the power is within you, and it's about really accessing and learning how to use your own will, how to use your heart and desire to be your own healer and do your own inner alchemy and transform yourself. Having said that, of course, it's great to get help. It's great to get support. And I do always encourage it. I would never be where I am today without the support and help that I have gotten from some of the amazing guides that I've had. Anyway, I think I'll leave it there. I hope that makes sense. If it doesn't, you know, feel free to comment below and I'll try and explain myself. True empowerment can only come from within. And it's really an act. Healing is an act of your own will. Your will to choose to accept the truth, to face reality, to feel your emotions. And yeah, from there, that is when you can start to truly feel empowered and transform your life. Anyway, that's it for today. I hope you enjoy that. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to comment below. And I'll see you on the next one. Bye for now.